So we'll find out. We are wrapping this game up, hopefully. What? What do you want, Putty Tat? Oh, man. Tired mission.
A better position.
Thank you. Do I look all right?
The blade of Avernus.
The four pillars.
I'm not to abide the...
But then a hearty meal would do the trick. A few hunks of fresh venison, a round of brown ale. What do you say? Wonderful. Let's hope Gale doesn't take offense if I assume cooking duties. Just the once.
I scout both the...
Will takes a sharp breath. He's keeping something from you.
Yeah, I will be hunting Miz. I won't let her claim one more soul, slay one more victim. I'm going to make my way to the Hells and tear the horns right off her damned head. Part of me wants to argue, to insist that I'd be killing Mizora for the good of the coast, but I can't.
Because he broke his
not when I know I'm killing
contract with
You're right.
He broke
I
part of his pact.
Mizora.
But should she...
Yeah, I have a. He does it on his own, I think. Because he's supposed to kill you.
I received a dispatch from the Grove. My chosen successor, Francesca, has proven to be a wise choice. Perhaps wounds have healed. Damage, there have been difficulties. She is well suited to the task. Better than I, perhaps. I was all too eager to surrender my responsibilities towards the Grove. Perhaps I was never meant to be Archdruid. Still, though, I cannot help but wonder if there was more
no.
I could have done.
He's a druid.
Perhaps, Oakfather willing, I may yet forgive me. The Shadow Curse occupied me so entirely and for so long, I almost missed the purpose of just my pride. Impressive that she managed to move my bulk, come to think of it. But in either case, It seems I was insensitive.
Yeah, you find Hassan in Act 1. Or no, not Act 1. You find him in I think Act 2. Cuz he gets captured and you got to save him. I think I remember correctly.
Cranium rats. They swarm when an elder brain is near. We must be close to its hiding place. Beware. A solitary rat may be trivial, but a swarm is dangerous.
Pristine darkness in every direction. Silence, but for the gentle, rhythmic slap of water on rock as your vessel cuts through. Pushes into your mind. The brain. It is here.
like a hatchet to the skull.
Dominated. Controlled. Crowd.
The hammer's gonna fall.
Onward. My faith protects me.
Tread lightly. Seek and you shall find me. That way.
Making me sweat. Got it. All right. feels like my brain is leaking out of my nose. We must be close.
Silence. The air is stale and putrid.
It's close. Have the stones ready.
Your blood slows. Your senses strung so tight they could snap in an instant.
You think you know why you are here? You think that by killing the Chosen and taking the Netherstones, you can destroy me? You are wrong.
I refuse to let. I'm not gonna lose any checks like that.
infused with magic. The brain is here.
There we go.
Waiting. Preparing. Calculating. Dominated, controlled, crowned. Chase, devour.
Poor fucker.
Mortals be
the dance macabre.
Another? Up. What's it gonna take?
Unleash me.
These creatures were not.
my way.
Silence. The air is stale and putrid.
It's close. Have the stones ready.
Your blood slows. Your senses strung so tight they could snap in an instant.
Why you are here. You think that by killing the Chosen and taking the Netherstones, you can destroy me. You are wrong. Thank you. The crown is not my weakness. It is what made me what I am. I needed the crown to build an army. I needed the Chosen to bring it to me. They would not have surrendered it freely, so I gave them what they wanted. Power. Just enough that they would play their part in my design. Their part has ended. The next orders will be mine.
I won't allow it. Again, dominate it!
Retrieve the prism. Who do you think let the Emperor slip its leash, knowing it would be the one to bring you to me?
Were you a part of its plan?
I only needed one Netherstone loosened from the Chosen's grasp to guarantee my freedom. You brought all three back to me. This was your role, and it is complete. Now you will witness the grand design.
We have to stop it. It's now or never.
out just in time. The situation is worse than I thought. This is an Elder Brain, no longer. The magic of the crown has caused it to evolve. It has become something more. A Nether Brain. I thought so too, but that was when I believed it was still an Elder Brain. It has been anticipating our every move from the start. I underestimated it. We will need to rethink our plan.
Well, so much for me thinking this was gonna end sooner than it...
This game.
I've assessed our encounter with the Netherbrain from every angle. I know why we failed. The problem was not the stones. The problem was you. You can make only one move at a time, but the Netherbrain calculates every possible move at once. It knows what you will do. It knows everything you could possibly do. You cannot outmaneuver it. To defeat it, you would have to think like an Illithid. Better yet, be one. Your mind is not capable of this. Mine is. You will give the stones to me. I will assimilate Orpheus, and then I will be able to leave this prison to face the brain. In theory, yes. You have embraced transformation so far, but this would be a complete evolution. And you will be an Illithid for the rest of your days. Is this really something you would be willing to accept?
Let's not be hasty about this. I think this warrants a more private discussion. Away from that silver-tentacled Illithid.
The Githyanki's power will see us through. One last time.
So, we can't wield the stones unless one of us becomes an Illithid. More of an Illithid in your case. We could free the Gith Prince with the Orphic Hammer. Perhaps he'll have a bright idea. Maybe we should hand the stones over to the Emperor. Really? Gods. All right. Better you than me.
All is lost.
If the path we tread were easy, there'd be a queue of fools willing to walk it. Alas, it isn't. And such grim choices must fall to us. There is, of course, one more cause to consider. The orb. None need shoulder the Illithid's burden, if that is what you decide.
Suppose we can't claim to be shocked. The Emperor's wanted us to embrace our powers the whole time. This is the logical final step. I can't face the thought of it myself, though. I've only just been able to start living on my own terms. I can't surrender that. You're the only one who can make this decision. And whatever you choose, I'll be by your side.
I trust you have aired opinions and grievances and made your decision. Are you ready to become a Mind Flayer? Very well. I have the means to evolve you. I took this one from the Nautiloid. I have been nurturing it ever since, priming it for your use. It is not dissimilar to the experience you already had with the previous one. Only this one is much more potent. All you have to do is open your mind to it. Its latent potential will do the rest.
Boundary between thought and feeling is gone. Your mind and body are as one, bristling with concentrated cerebral energy. Exactly
Kale's face.
As the Emperor described. But there is something else. An emptiness to be filled, a hunger to be sated. It is overwhelming.
You feel it, don't you? The hunger. Embrace it. Feed. I'm sure you will learn how to do it more gracefully with time. But you have done what is necessary. The greater challenge now lies ahead of us, the Netherbrain. Come, we must follow the Brain's path. This time, we will not fail.
Strange. I myself, but more. Infinite permutations. Infinite possibilities. Before they'd have driven me mad. Now, I can see them all. And my engine. It's silent. Still there, but no longer threatening to explode. No pain. No gears. A calm I haven't felt in a decade. Or ever. I get to be alive. I get to stay. Fuck. Yes. It may be different than I thought, but I can feel, think, exist. My years in the Hells, my escape, every step I've taken from the shattered Nautiloid to this place among infinite stars, all of it has brought me to my destiny. First, defeat the Netherbrain. Then, live.